I'm gonna get it right above this injury right here.
Can you tell if it's coming off easy?
It is on this axe. So we might have a good peeler. I think we'll be all right right there with that undercut. We'll see if I can get it started.
Oh, I need this side. You gotta have the driving side.
Oh.
Right.
Either way.
I feel more comfortable.
Now we're gonna start in straight. We're gonna come right about here.
Ready?
You ready?
Yeah.
Let's get it going right here and get a curve. All right, see where. Looks like you're
right.
Pulling up on it.
Oh, I'm gonna
just try to keep it flat,
okay.
Horizontal. There we go.
Do I need to come back around, or?
Let's see. Yeah, we're getting there. About the same.
Mine's going down.
That's fine.
Okay.
Let's see where we're at. We gotta come some more. Alright. Hold on.
That me?
Pull. That was me pushing.
I'm getting worn out.
Really. Yeah.
I think I'm pulling up.
That was good.
I think I was one that's getting binded up there. Cause my ass is getting tired.
Yeah, that's all right.
That's good?
I think we're all right. We'll,
So you gonna do that?
I'm gonna clean that out with the axe.
You gotta be more careful.
Huh?
You have to be, like, a different kind of careful because it's already got a
a kerf going in it?
Yeah.
Not really. You just gotta, you can't take too big of a chip out each time. But once you start getting down to that kerf, then I'll bring my axe up a little further up. Miss hit.
What's your daddy think about you doing this?
Oh, he's all about it, man.
Is he?
Yeah.
I don't know if he'd be all in or think you're crazy as hell.
No, man, I showed him pictures up yesterday, and he's all into it. Alright, Todd. There it is. Let's see how much I got over here. Yeah, I got a couple of inches more. I can get that off. It's right now I've got it going too far to the left, so try and bring that kerf and bring it that way back into the tree a little bit. It'd be all right, but let's hit it with the saw one more time. Take a little bit more off of this edge over here. Now, I'm gonna kind of come right here at this angle. So you just cut me on that end right there. Keep your blade flat on that shelf right there. Alright. See what we got. Yeah. That'll be alright. Oh, that helped a lot. That's a good looking shelf.
Alright. Hit the back.
Good boy.
About to hit the back?
Yeah. I gotta clean it.
We gonna hit it with the saw?
I gotta clean that bark.
But I mean...
Yeah. Yeah, we're gonna do a back cut. Close to you. Okay. About the same. So we're going even.
Oh, whoa.
There she goes. Timber.
That's where you wanted it, wasn't it?